In this area, you'll encounter necromancers and you'll also find two large chests that typically contain the main loot. The first chest you come across will be locked with a master lock. Be prepared for some annoying traps, but there are no puzzles to solve on your way to the chests. This is the first large chest, which is locked with a master lock. Be sure to also not forget the skill book, which is opposite that chest. At the end, I will show you how to open barred doors and quickly get out.